Everybody, OVW here. Welcome to this video. This is a video to announce a OVW. I don't know what that was. Is a OVW crochet along. So if you have been in my lives, my Saturday night chat and craft, if you didn't know, every Saturday night I come in 6:30 Pacific Standard Time to chat with you guys and work on a craft. And so we all decided let's do an OVW crochet along. So we were talking about the C2C, the corner-to-corner type of blankets, and I started on a blanket, but I never finished it, and a lot of people said they never did that stitch, so I'm like, let's do a blanket together. So every Saturday night during the Saturday night chat and craft, or every Saturday night I come live, because it may be a Saturday I can't come live, but I'll definitely let you guys know ahead of time. So we are going to work on a corner to corner blanket. So you're probably wondering, what are we doing? So last Saturday that just passed, I showed the pattern of what we're going to do. And here it is here. It is the Heartthrob blanket by Marley Bird. So we're going to make this blanket. So if you're interested in doing a crochet along with me every Saturday, Lord willing, then I will have the link to download this pattern from Yarnspirations. I've already got my colors already. I got my colors yesterday of what I'm going to do. You need 4 colors, okay? And so a tutorial will be coming up before next Saturday, because that's when we're going to start. And I'll probably do like the first 15, maybe 20 rows, depend on how long the live is. And then every Saturday, we will come in and work on it until we're all done together. Now, I do say don't work on it during the week. Wait till you come to the Saturday night chat and craft to do it. Also, I believe there's going to be a hashtag on Instagram. And if you're in my group, Blessed with Creativeness, there you can post a picture to show that you did the 20 rows or the 15 rows that we did during the live. So I think the hashtag is going to be hashtag OVW crochet along, or hashtag C2C OVW crochet. I forgot what they said the hashtag was going to be, but I'm leaving that up to Jess Handmade Designs to do that. So, yeah, so this is the pattern. So the link will be down below so you can download the pattern. You have plenty of time to go get your yarn. You need 4 colors, and we are going to start Saturday. This coming Saturday coming up, and I don't know exactly what day that is, but hold up, I'll find it. So that would be the 7th. So December 7th, we're going to be starting the corner-to-corner heartthrob blanket. So if you're interested and you want to crochet and chat with me every Saturday, don't forget to join me every Saturday, 6:30 Pacific Standard Time, 9:30 Eastern Standard Time, and 8:30 Central Standard Time here live on YouTube. And we're going to be starting. So, yeah, I just wanted to make official video. That way more people can join along. So, yeah, that's it. Hit the link down below and get your yarn. And we are going to be starting this blanket up. And hopefully we'll finish it before the year, maybe. If we can do, let's see how many rows this has. This has 114 rows. I think we could finish this before the new year. If we do about 20 to 25 rows each Saturday, at least the first or second week of 2020, we would be finished with this blanket. So, yeah, Lord willing on that. So, if you're interested, comment down below to let me know you're in. Hit the link in the description box to go download the pattern. Get your yarn. And I believe the hook size here is a J. It's a J hook. So, yeah. Stay tuned for the Saturday night chat and craft coming December 7th. All right. So I hope you're going to join me, and I look forward to chatting with you guys and crocheting with you guys. And until next time,
remember to keep God first and everything else second.